run into $1.70 Springvale Carla, box five. They're ready. Racing. Hopped out well, is going to find the lead, the favourite. Springvale Carla booting through, checking off heels there. Prophetess and the leader got further in front. So Springvale Carla to the home turn the first time by three. CJ's Heart second. Behind those third at the moment, Prophetess sits inside Emily As. Out deeper, Roman's Legend as they race out of the straight. Behind those second last, Beckham Lucy's and Bacalia's Flyers sees them all, but to the back, back to where they started. Springvale Carla just a length on CJ's Heart, who's sticking, and they're about eight or nine in front of the others. Emily As headed them up as the leader gets away again, then Bacalia's Flyer from Roman's Legend, but up to the turn, Springvale Carla skipped away now from CJ's Heart, who's trying to hold on to second, but Springvale Carla went on to win it well. Second home is Bacalia's Flyer, third is Emily As, and then Roman's Legend. Behind those next we had Prophetess, Beckham Lucy's and CJ's Heart folded up that last 70 metres. The run here is around 43 at 80. After the running of race number six on the program, and number five, Springvale Carla, too good for Gavin Harris, owned by S. Barber, G. Harris, C. Barber, a Black Bitch, May 2015, Beckham Bale, Springvale Cool, number five first. Second, going to four, which is Bacalia's Flyer, so the late male at big odds, a big beaten margin, but still placing Martin Doyle, a Black Bitch, August 2014, Beckham Bale, Dynacalia, and six, which is Emily As, Captain Abbott, a Black Bitch, April 2015, Sure As, Dumbaloo. It's 5-4-6-7 after race number six at Angle Park.